will depart this world forever, surely. To repose in peace and quiet. Oh, my Lord, maybe I shall also have to duly pack my things, preparing for the road. One night in Nice, at a tiny restaurant outdoors, her eyes light on a handsome young man, a driver. She lifts her glass to him. He's only a chauffeur, her friends say. You're blind. He's a Greek god in disguise. I have thought in silence, days and hours. I have written songs, and I don't grieve. I am happy in this gloomy world of ours. Unknown land, no blooming pictures, no amazing fields of wheat so far. I'd like to buy that car, a test drive, a coast in moonlight. Thus, before the crowd of mortal creatures, I have always shivers down the spine. A favorite shawl, blood red, embroidered a vast yellow bird and blue flowers. In that land I know, there won't be fields of wheat that shine like gold at night. Adieu, mes amis. Je vais à la gloire. A breeze lays the fringe of her shawl across the spokes of the wheel. The gears engage. Pack my things. Preparing for the road. They found him. His hand clutching the paper. A bruise. That morning, on the platform, waiting for the train to Tobolsk, they told him. That night, you danced. while we remained in Russia, Papa Kremlinchan, Cherson, here, Odessa, Isadora remained in Russia. It was proposed that the Ministry of Culture incorporate our work into the curriculum of all Russian schools, so that the arts, so that dance might accompany every Russian child to adulthood. If you become a member of the Communist Party, nothing now. Unless you become a member of Stalin's Communist Party. Svoboda. You and your girls dance in tribute to Isadora and the Bolshoi. 10 sail with you to New York, where you dance to great acclaim. They were imprisoned upon their return to Moscow because they asked if they might stay a little longer. Our years in Russia over. Arm movements. Lesson 6. Exercise 4. Imagine you are standing in the center of the world, on a high peak. You look up and you see stars above you. Your hands are folded across your breast. You yearn to raise them to the infinite. You do so and say to yourself, universe. You fold your hands at your breast again. You look below, and at your feet you see meadows, rivers, seas. You want to stretch your arms over them possessively. You do so and say, Earth. Hold your hands across your breast again, in a gesture symbolizing a conscious self. You look straight ahead and see your image, your desire to hold your arms out to her. You do so and say, friend.